you think they ever kill stuff that's bigger than they can eat? I know, but that doesn't change my question.
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
Like, whoops, two bees.
Probably the magic too damn big. They say they're pretty docile snakes, as far as, you know, being threatening to other things. I mean, you know, that you can see get along.
Yeah, they don't want this bird. Doves aren't really its thing, I guess.
Look at Red Digger's sister here. Yeah. Yours is so cool I couldn't steal it. It'd be nice. I'd buy one. You checking me out?
No. Still looking at the bird, figuring it out.
You rotten bitch.
Just go get the tripod.
Hmm?
If you want to continue to film or something, I'll go get a tripod. Preferably like a rubber. Well, I mean, just, I don't know, I can't right now.
What?
I can't right now. This video.
Oh, okay. Get the bird. Get the bird. Okay.
Thanks.
This one's named Lucky.
Chipmunk, you little bastard. This guy is full and on the move.
What?
This guy is full and on the move.
Did he grab my phone when you got down?
Yep. God damn, he's big.
Yeah, he's a big dude.
It's every bit of 6 feet long.
He's
longer too. Truth be told, he's probably like 7 feet.
Record 9, I think.
Well, this guy's every bit of 7, because I can't. If I open my arms up, he'd be way longer than me.
Don't fuck with it. He's mad.
Holy shit, he's longer than this bamboo pole.
Those are 6 footers, I want to say. Maybe longer, I don't know.
They're way taller than me, so they're probably 7s.
Yeah. What happened about